So you're just standing there like, whoa, what just happened?
Is anyone taking a video? Oh, I already took a bunch.
To get to work, so I ran and I poked and I poked someone, and then I rounded the corner and I slipped and fell because I'm overexcited. I'm ready to work. They can't put me off for 3 days.
That was pretty cool. So now I'm gonna give you a high five.
I told you to trap him.
Okay. It's fine. We'll get him next time. Alright? Yeah. Okay.
No. Do you see the circles?
Yes. Do you want us to go to the left shoulder?
This is so rad. This is just so cool.
Am I messing you up?
A lot of moving parts.
Glasses.
2 millimeters of plastic eye protection. Are you sure this is safe?
Safe? No. The whole city was freaking out. And these three physicists with portable proton accelerators just blew the lid off of a skyscraper. None of this rings a bell, really?
It happened 20 years before we were born.
I believe it.
Come on. They made a movie about it in the 90s.
I really don't think that's gonna work. Well.
He has a gunner seat.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
That was so not sneaky or silent at all.
What do you call a dead polar bear?
Fun fact, did you know that Somerville actually has more dead residents?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the special favorite, and today we'll be looking at day 7. How beautiful is it? It is astounding. I might need a cup of Yorkshire tea. Not sponsored, by the way. Anyway, my good friend.
Actually, my name is Roberto.
Roberto is having a great day today.
What do you call a man with a rubber toe?
Roberto!
I must need a cup of
Is this where they want you, down here or back there?
You're all right today, but
I have to put on my shoes now.
I'm glad if you won't.
Hi, McKenna's landing before Logan.
How cool are you? Morning.
Morning.
Happy birthday, Derek!
Happy birthday, Derek!
Derek!
I'm Logan!
Thank you so much.
Approach it?
Definitely.
He will, eventually. You can try getting closer, but...
They don't like people very much.
The FBI, open up!
FBI, open up!
FBI, open up! Logan, come in with me, I'm scared.
Logan, be brave.
Yeah, be brave.
I don't like the dark corner.
FBI, open up!
I can't see.
Not fun.
Wanna play a game?
I do. What do you have in mind? Shoot some ladders?
Oh, it's just like, what is it?
One movie.
It's called Saw.
It's great. I just missed you so much. I had to come back.
Oh, well, that's wonderful. Do you want to come in my cell?
We're not, in a haunted house.
Not particularly. I've already been to jail too many times.
Oh.
Yeah, we're inside of a haunted house. It's really exciting.
It appears they have hung up a skeleton waiting for us in the schoolroom. I'm not very pleased by it. It actually scared me. So then I set a trap for McKenna, an umbrella, which fell on her face.
It
was hilarious.
Are you playing Roblox right now in the schoolroom?
Dude. So pretty much somebody keeps on putting bones in front of Lonely Knight's trailer, and now they've upped their game. It's getting kind of weird. But somebody keeps on putting bones and stuff in front of Lonely Knight's trailer, and like...
We have suspects!
No, that's what he sounds like. That's what they sound like.
I took it out of my hand.
Everything I've ever needed, my hopes and dreams, is what I'm wearing.
You're wearing your hopes and dreams?
Yep.
What are you doing? Are you dancing to this song? I didn't even know that was possible.
This is too much. Makes me want to cry.
Okay. I see that!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Is that you?
never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Which was, how do we...
Moments from set.
And that's who McKenna is. She's probably read more books than I have, and she's exceptionally smart and very thoughtful and very funny. Perfect for Phoebe.
McKenna's a very spirited and smart young actress, and she's the hero of our story, and I think she really embodies all.
Feel the proton stream, you know, blast out for the...
Whenever you put it on, they have this thing that they control, and the back starts spinning with the red lights.
Something big and cumbersome, it really sells the shot.
I had the proton pack in the Ghostbuster suit, and I was like, oh my.